Hey, I'm Andy with Tennis Warehouse. I'm excited to show you a few very cool new products in this week's vlog. And without further ado, I want to announce the launch of the Air Zoom Ultrafly from Nike. This one features Nike's Flyknit technology on this ankle cuff here. It's gonna wrap up around your ankle, offer some a little bit of support, but some nice comfort right there wrapping up over the shoe. It's got the flywire lacing system, gonna help lock in the foot, give you that customizable fit and feel, and a full TPU wrap across the upper there in the forefoot. That's gonna help you lock you in, give you a little extra support, added stability when moving laterally. And it's got a flashy, cool look to it too. So a very nice new offering from Nike. You're gonna be seeing that on tour, worn by Jack Sock and Eugenie Bouchard. They are the two pros that are wearing it out on tour. And I've got the hard court version here. We also have a clay court version for you clay court players out there. So a very cool new offering from Nike. Moving on to some rackets, we have the limited edition Speed Mid Plus. From head, you're gonna be seeing Alexander Zverev swinging this one out on tour, the young German superstar. This is the Mid Plus, not the Mid Plus A, so it doesn't have the interchangeable grommet system. You're just gonna get the 16 by 19 string pattern, but a nice all-around racket, appeals to a wide range of players, very fast through the air, and offers some nice power and spin with some good control. And a nice, crisp, modern feel. So a real nice racket there. And there's also a matching bag, a Monster Combi bag, to go along with this sleek new cosmetic in the Speed. Moving on to a couple new rackets from Babolat. We've got the Pure Aero French Open version with the nice orange and purple colorway here. And this one as well has a matching bag, also has matching grips, strings. So Babolat's released a full line for the French Open. Pure Aero, as always, one of the best all-around rackets out there. Excellent power and spin, super stable feel, and a very cool looking cosmetic for the French Open to commemorate Roland Garros. And also to coincide with the French Open launch is the Wimbledon launch. I've got the Pure Drive Wimbledon version, nice black, green and white colorway there. Like the French Open racket, it's got a full line of bags, strings, grips, all that kind of stuff to match. And like the Pure Aero, this one's one of our favorite all-around rackets. A little more pop, a little more stability. Nice for you big flat-hitting baseliners out there. And a very cool cosmetic to commemorate the Wimbledon championships. That's all I got for this week. Be sure to check back next week for exciting new products here at Tennis Warehouse.